Refund an order if there was a roach when you opened it. So this customer reached out and said they opened their package and there was a roach after leaving the package at the post office for a few months. And I totally understand leaving the package because people do travel, but when they opened it, there was a roach inside due to leaving the package at the post office for a few months. But what would you do? Would you refund the order or would you say, hey, it's your fault? I wasn't too sure.